got my girlfriend to bake you an apple pie. You want it?
Roy.
It's called a taboo. Forbidden alchemy. It's kind of fun.
I don't understand much about alchemy, but I'm no fool, and I certainly know what happens to anyone who commits a taboo.
You can relax, Maze. I haven't done anything.
Maybe not yet, but you were planning to.
You just don't understand. I killed a lot of people out there.
It was a war.
Easy for you to say you weren't there.
No, I wasn't. And if you didn't want to kill enemies in battle, you shouldn't have been there either. Should have asked for a desk job like I did. Did you think if you became a state alchemist, you could fix everything? Bring back anyone who ever died in a controversial war? Invent some utopian world?
I don't know.
Is a taboo so easy to commit that you just need a little binge of studying to pull it off? Or do you just want a way to die? Because if that's the case, there's plenty of easier means.
I had it in my mouth, Maze, and I couldn't pull the trigger. I was too afraid to end it.
I'd hope so.
It's just the kind of cowardly human that I am.
Every sane person is.
But still, even my life, detestable as it is, will have some use. Huh? Maze, I've got a plan.
Let's hear it, Roy.